With the other two members, Lala Lajpat Rai and Bal Gangadhar Tilak, from the Lal Bal Pal team, Bipin Chand Pal doled out a number of extremist measures like boycotting goods made by British, burning Western clothes and lockouts in the British-owned businesses and industrial concerns to get the message across to the foreign rulers of India. Bipin Chand Pal was a teacher, journalist, orator, writer and librarian. But above all, he was one of the three famous leaders called Lal Bal Pal, who comprised the extremist wing of the Indian National Congress. It was these three leaders who started the first popular upsurge against British colonial policy in the 1905 partition of Bengal. Bipin Chand Pal recognized the positive outcome of the British kingdom, but at the same time upheld India's federal idea. Born in the wealthy Hindu family at Habiganj, which is now in Bangladesh, he was a staunch radical in both public and private life. Still remembered as the father of revolutionary thoughts in India, Bipin Chand Pal left for heavenly abode on 20th of May 1932. Bureau reports, DT News.